Flutter Shop Pro this time. Both teams taking relatively the same route. Looks like Fish R Friends take game three. Fish R Friends need to secure one more victory in order to win this set. So now we're moving on to Clam Blitz here.